Welcome to another edition of IMO Sports with Pedro Justice. Ray Beltran had a payday with Lomachenko staring him in the face. And what happened? Pedraza came in to ruin the party. I had Pedraza winning by at least 3 to 4 points. Beltran was coming on in the later rounds, but Pedraza closed the show in the 11th and 12th. Let me know what you think. Until next time, it's Pedro Justice.